I think I've found something. Aha, Francis's paybook. The man seems to have finagled a lot of gold into his own pockets. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. I think I've found something. Nothing there. I think I've found something. Wait a minute. Everything shipshape?
No. Amarin's just not my thing.
Hey, you! Go lie back down.
Wait. Good night, then.
Hey! Teach me something.
All right, lad. You've gotten quite a bit stronger already.
I must get into Greg's hut.
Forget it. Greg's not there. And I've locked the door, and now I see to it that nobody sneaks around here to do a little looting. So make yourself scarce, or I'll let you have it.
Greg is your boss?
Now, don't try and tell me that you know him. Any sailor, even any cursed landlubber on this island, knows the terrible Captain Greg. And he left me in command. I'm responsible for making those lazy bums do what he commanded. Some of the boys may think they can do whatever they damn well want now that the captain's not here. Won't they be surprised when Greg comes back? I'll tell them everything that's been going on here. Got it? Including who's been trying to get into his hut. So make yourself scarce, or you'll be in a load of trouble.
Give me the key to Greg's hut.
You must be joking.
I found your hiding place, your treasure, and your paybook. This is your book, isn't it?
I've never seen this book before. And even if this were my book, you don't really believe the boys will buy your story based on a few yellowed pages, do you?
You cheated them all out of their shares.
Wait a minute. You wanted the key to Greg's hut, didn't you? I'll give you the key to Greg's hut. There's plenty of valuable stuff in there. But you'll give me the book and keep your trap shut. Right?
Hey, you. What are you doing in my hut?
I've
just been gone for a couple of days and everyone thinks they can do what they damn well please. What the hell is going on here? The palisade still isn't finished? The canyon is overrun with beasts and everybody is just hanging around enjoying themselves. So this is all you've accomplished, Francis? Get off my bench at once. And you? What have you done?
I've been working.
Have you? And what?
I've done away with the bandits in the tower. There are no more beasts on the beach to the north.
Well, it's a beginning, I guess. I'll teach you the true meaning of work.
What is there to do?
First of all, we'll make things hum around here. Morgan, that lazy pig, gets to saw planks. You will take over Morgan's job and clear those beasts out of the damn canyon.
What beasts?
The razors in the canyon are coming closer and closer to our camp. I won't wait until they've eaten one of my men who's had a few too many.
I guess I'll get going then.
One more thing. You're one of us now. So get yourself a decent hunting outfit first. Here's some of our armor for you. I hope it fits. And don't dawdle. Get right to it.
I need that bandit's armor.
Prove yourself useful first, then we can talk. First, kill all the razors in the canyon.
So how did you get here?
You weren't expecting me, huh? Just so we set this straight, I'm Greg, and this here is my camp. That enough for you?
Hey, the captain gave you your own raiding troop, did he? Then see to it that your boys get plenty to do.
I think I've found something. I think I've found something.
Nothing there.
Couldn't get away with that.
Is it really true?
He really should have known better.
About that canyon?
Yeah, what about it?
Huh. I killed all the razors.
Good. You seem to be a useful fellow.
I need that bandit's armor.
Hey, you're quite something. Bones was supposed to wear that armor and spy on the bandits. But maybe you're the better man for the job. Perhaps you even stand a chance of coming out of there alive. Talk to Bones and let him give you the armor. Then put it on and go to the bandits' camp. I need to know why those scumbags came to our valley in the first place.
Aye, aye, Captain. Yeah, he really said that. There's one more thing I'd like to know.
And that is? Things I could tell you.
What do you know about Raven?
He used to be an ore baron, far as I know. Quite a big shot in the colony. I haven't a clue why he's here now and why people are following him. But he's certainly up to something. He's not the kind who would hide out in a swamp.
Where's your ship?
This is just my luck. For months, no ships have sailed between here and the mainland. For months! And the first ship I run into happens to be a fully manned warship belonging to the king. Full of paladins, from her keel to the top of her mast.
That's what I call bad luck.
You can say that again. They sank us right away. I'm the only one who made it to the shore.
How did you get here?
I found a tunnel near the old pyramid, guarded by a few mages. I simply sneaked past those blind worms. First, I took it for an ancient burial chamber and decided to check out what I could find there. Imagine my surprise when I suddenly found myself in my beloved valley. Just when I thought I'd have to spend the rest of my life running away from the militia.
I used to say that myself. Nothing amazes me anymore. He really should have known better.
He doesn't even know how to hold a sword.
Huh, what does he know about duty?
I'd have done it differently.
You're supposed to give me the bandit's armor. Orders from Greg.
From Greg? Whew, I already thought I'd have to go after all. This spy job in the bandit's camp is nothing short of a suicide mission. I'd rather have Greg keep his chores on me than get myself killed by those bandits.
The armor?
Oh yeah, right. Here it is. Just be careful, those bandits are a bad lot.
That was no big deal.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
It was his decision, wasn't it?
He would have never thought of that himself.
I used to say that myself.
That's been known a long time.
Teach me.
What is it you want to learn?
How's it look?
Who are you? Are you one of the bandits?
Do I look like one?
Nah. Judging from your clothes, you've come a long way.
What's up?
My buddy Malcolm has disappeared. One of those filthy lurkers attacked us. So we fled into this cave. But that lurker came after us. Malcolm fought with it. And then they both fell into that hole over there. Seems to be full of water. The Lurker and Malcolm continued to fight down there for a while. Then it went quiet. I've no idea whether he's still alive or not.
How do I get down into that crevice?
It beats me. You can either climb down or jump, I suppose.
And?
If I had known all this in advance, I'd never have become a pirate.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
I think I've found something.
Hey, you!
Hey!
About Raven.
Do you have anything new to report?
Nothing so far.
May Adonos protect you.